Things that don't feel legal. Walking into a store just to use the bathroom. That one's tough. Going into your friend's parents' room. That isn't legal. Asking a salesperson about a product and not buying it. That one's real bad. Walking into a store wearing something you got there. I don't get that. Taking a shower while everyone is sleeping, like someone gonna wake up and yell at me, for real. And returning a meal because they didn't give you what you asked for. That's totally legal.